We're going to go last question for you. Last question. Okay. Ron McLean, this is the Canadians who have seen it, and the few Americans that have been lucky enough to watch Coach's Corner have seen Ron McLean. He's a pretty quick-witted guy. Want to know if he's just as quick-witted off TV as he
I've learned my lesson. Never volunteer to hold a mic. Okay. Not giving up my day job.
Okay. All right, well, I guess I'll start because we have some quiet here.
You're from Ottawa. You go first.
Are you going to miss coming back here, Ministers? Both of you?
Well, look, I think, first of all, recognizing that it is the holidays, our primary purpose was to come and express appreciation as well as Christmas wishes on behalf of the Canadian people to all of the soldiers serving here. This is a unique situation where you have Canadians and Americans serving side by side as well as with Afghan soldiers. So far we've had a tremendous opportunity to see a lot of our people, both civilian and military, working extremely hard to achieve results.